You might not want a black cat to cross your path unless it's this beauty, the Bombay.
The Bombay is just a stunning cat to look at. It does sort of look like a little Black Panther.
The patent leather kitty with the copper penny eyes.
The Bombay is a short-haired, domesticated cat closely related to the Burmese type of cat. But the Bombay is a little larger, with longer legs and a longer body. Bombays are super inquisitive, fun-loving, and extremely affectionate.
Some of them can become very attached to their owners and sort of clingy. Some people call them Velcro cats.
And don't be surprised if these Velcro kitties want to snuggle up with you right under the covers for warmth.
The Bombay is very dog-like, and you can take them for a walk on a leash.
Do they fetch? Yeah, they fetch.
The American Bombay was developed in 1958.
They took a Burmese and crossed it with an American Shorthair. What they got was this beautiful cat.
Obviously, the Bombay's most outstanding features have to do with its appearance. First up, it's short and jet black to the roots glossy coat.
The fact that it's so shiny and beautiful is one of really the most outstanding features about the Bombay.
Even its paw pads are black. But it's the Bombay's muscular, medium-sized body that is really deceiving. Weighing more than it looks, usually under 12 pounds, that is, unless he's overfed.
So you have to make sure that you do controlled feeding.
Next, the Bombay's killer-colored, gleaming eyes, which are large, round, and widely set apart.
Classical description is they look like new pennies in terms of color. So you've got this copper-colored eye, a Black Panther in your living room. What fun.
And these kitties' coats don't shed much, so they're easy to groom.
By brushing your Bombay at least once a week, you really increase that gloss and that shine.
As for health, there are a few issues to keep in mind.
They suffer from gingivitis.
And they can have some sinus problems and snuffly noses.
And they make a good family pet.
If you come from a dog background and you want a cat, Bombay's a cat for you.
In general, Bombays have a few issues like overeating, runny eyes, and stuffy noses. Bombays are easy to groom, and they make good family pets. So next time you're cruising down the highway, keep your eyes peeled, because you might just see Lava riding shotgun.